He is the creator and sustainer of all the worlds, whether those worlds are known or not.